Hi there guys, Sai here, and welcome back to Sky City for an altogether more musical episode of Let's Soar. That was a short introduction to Stu the Sound Guy. He's already getting on my nerves. Anyway, for this episode I have prepared some stuff, because we are going to go and kill the dragon, so I spent ages grinding down at the zombie farm, and I got a bunch of spider-killing swords to go with my other spider-killing sword, and one good sword, which I'm going to use, and I also got a bunch of armour and a pickaxe, because I had some spare levels, but I've got some more useful armour here, which has all the levels of protection I could want. I also went beneath the platform, the scaffolding for our storage room over here, and killed some Ender Bros for their balls. I had recorded this, but along with the rest of my pre-recordings for this episode, I just didn't like it. It was incredibly dull and boring. No fun at all. So I killed some Ender Bros for their balls, and then realised I don't have any blaze rods. I found the stronghold, and you're going to laugh when you see it, but we'll do that later in the episode. However, for the first thing, we need to get some blaze rod and possibly a couple of gas tiers, so we are going to head over to the nether. Stu, please don't do that every time I say it. Anyway, yes, with our potions of fire resistance, let us go to, if I can get round to the right side of the portal, to the nether. Cue some infernal music, Maestro. Thank you. I have just noticed we have another nether fortress. I somehow missed it previously. Wow. That was the biggest lag I've had ever, I think. Over here. I was starting to forget where exactly I'd put this, and obviously I took the wrong way down. Oh, with skeletons. How nice. So, get them. Hello there, with a skeleton. No, I don't fancy you. You're kind of in the wrong place. Oh no, there we go. I'm not really after these guys, but I may as well kill them. You are what I am after, Blaze. Come on. Oh. That's one lost. Oh, no, there he is, but we're not really going to be able to get anything from him, are we? The fireballs do absolutely nothing to you with the resistance potion. Wow. Huh. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I'm getting some terrible lag spikes here. Can we jump off here? I think we can, can't we? Yeah, that's neat. Oh god, I don't know what's going on today. Yeah, I have no intention of killing the Wither anytime soon, but I may as well start collecting skulls, if I can get them. Ah, he's probably going to go off the edge. Oh no, there we go. There are a lot of blaze here. Give me your rods. Your wonderful rods. Not you. I don't want your rod. Might be a bit bony. Ah, there we go. There's one. And a normal skeleton who can just, like, go off the side, because we're not bothered about him. Magma green jumping off. see. There is a blaze spawner around here somewhere. Oh, it's up there. How do we get up there? Can we get up here? That looks like it's roughly the right way. I didn't bring any food. That was silly, wasn't it? Yes, Blaze, I know. Oh, hello. Just what we're after. It would be nice if some ghasts would turn up. Normally I don't like ghasts, but at the moment I kind of fancy one. Well, not fancy, but you know. You know what I mean. Let's see if we can get some Blaze to spawn up here. I remember these torches didn't really work very well. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, that's three rods. That's enough for our Eyes of Ender. Could do with some more just for some strength potions there. There appears to be a blaze down there. There we go. Hello. Ah, he dropped a rod, but I don't much fancy going and collecting it. Come on, spawn, ye infernal beasts. That didn't come out well. Oh no, no! Silly blaze. You're useless to me if you go over the side. Oh, a ghast! Oh, die over that! Come on! Oh no, don't go off the edge! I need your tear! I know that's creepy, isn't it? Collecting your tears, but still. Oh wow! So much lag! Come on! Die, Gar. Die, just die. There we go. Where's your teal? Oh, that is a very big drop. Why can't you just stay on the path? I need your rods. Yeah, that's totally not an innuendo. It's like this thing we've been having recently. I bought some jazz apples, and it's just impossible to refer to jazz apples without it being an innuendo. Oh, get your hands off my jazz apples. Or, I need to use these jazz apples up. Anything. It's just... Whoever named them was obviously a big fan of music and kind of silly. Okay, well, it looks like that's pretty much all I'm going to get, so I shall go back, do some brewing, get myself some strength potions, get the rest of the Eyes of Ender, and then we will head over to the stronghold and we will kill the dragon. So, see you in a little while. Well, I've got most of the potions required. I've got strength, night vision for while we're in the end, some speed 2 for fighting the dragon, and speed normal for getting over there. But I don't have any regeneration at all because of gas tears, and I didn't have any health either, and I figured I really should get some health 2 splashes, so now I am just waiting for melons to grow. This might take a while. Yay, melons! Okay, I think I've gathered all of the necessary requirements. We have our strength potions, swiftness potions, night vision potions, splash potions of healing 2, all our Eyes of Ender we're going to need, and the materials to make a nether portal at the stronghold, and yeah, weapons and stuff. So, if we go down now, huh. How peculiar. Ah, that's better. Oh. How very strange indeed. Not entirely sure what's going on here. This hasn't happened before. Oh, I'd completely forgotten about those cows. Huh. A slowly falling boat. Oh, and it's raining. It did have to rain, didn't it? Let's get this boat, because we're going to need it. I should make this stream wide enough so that you can get down it in a boat. That would be sensible. Anyway. I may not know the coordinates of the Nether Fortress. I mean the stronghold. But I do know its location. So, in a nod to the amazing Harry Seacombe, Peter Sellers and Spike Milligan, let's tango over there. How peculiar. We're almost here, and aside from these drowning slimes, I've also found this very strange feature. It's an area without water. Yeah, I'm not entirely certain whether I've ever seen anything like this before. It's kind of weird. I thought I'd have found the fortress by now. Stronghold, rather. Oh, I hate names. Oh dear, I think I'm just going to shelter under this tree until it stops raining. That took quite a deal of waiting. Anyway, let's find our fortress. It's here somewhere. Can't exactly remember where. I kind of thought it was here, but evidently I was wrong. It'll be really obvious once we find it. That was a stupid thing to say, I just realised. Of course it's going to be really obvious once we've found it. We'll have found it. Oh, hello, drowning slime. Wow. You're a bit angry, aren't you? There we go. Creeper problem avoided. Where be you, stronghold? Oh, is it in this one? See, our stronghold is in a pond. Oh, there's more of these strange places. How peculiar. There's a lot of them here. Yeah, it's in a pond somewhere very close to here. Inside this swamp, in fact. Ah, is it over here? I think it's over here. Not so much a pond then as just the area in between an island and the mainland. Is it down here? Mm, No, it doesn't appear to be. Maybe over there. Huh. Should really remember where this fortress is a bit better. No, it's not down there. If we get our boat out. And, no, this way. This is the way we want to go, I believe at least. Down here? No, not down there. Somewhere out between these islands. What? They said they'd fix... What? There we go! Oh, that's a lot better now. That's what we were looking for. So, to find the way in, I believe we go to this side. Yep. Here's the way in. And even better than just being the fortress, this was the first part I found. It's the portal room. You drop straight into the portal room at the bottom of a lake. How awesome is that? So, if we get these Eyes of Ender. Oh, actually send that while we're here. Mustn't forget. Got to make a nether portal. I did initially bring the stuff to build a nether portal with me. And would have done so. Only, I died of silverfish, which was kind of annoying. And worse than that, the one thing which I lost when I came back and didn't realise it was flipping obsidian. Oh, bum. Dang and blast it. Would you look at that? I've done it again. I can't make the end nether portal this time either. That was mildly stupid. Go away, silverfish, you're annoying. And I severely dislike you. Let's get rid of this lily pad as well. We don't need a lily pad in the end. Anyway. Dum, 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 dum. Oh, drowning squid. Dun, 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 dun. Homemade sound effects, even. To the end! Oh. We've not quite come onto the platform, which is a little bit awkward. Not, I mean, on the island. Just a little bit off the side. No matter. Let's get over to the island proper. Now, note I've not brought an enchanting table with me. And the reason for this is I'm coming to the Nether to make an experience farm. So I'm not particularly bothered about the waste of a little bit of experience. Oh, wow. You really do not do that much damage with all of this. Oh, don't look at the Ender Bros, Nathan. Do not look at the Ender Bros. Let's get us some potions out. Oh, that looks weird. And start breaking these crystals. Oh. Oh, there's the angry enderman. Oh, come on. There we go, that's that one down. I'm trying to make this a bit more epic with the music than it actually is, but it's not a very epic fight, if we're honest. Oh, much higher there. Nope. Wow. There we go. This one? That's that one down. This one. I think that's the mall, isn't it? Looks like it. Wow, it really is far off. Oh god! Oh god! The Ender Bros are proving significantly more challenging than the dragon. I think that sounds a bit messed up. I'm hearing this Ender Dragon from the wrong direction. Ah, there we go. Things look a lot more normal. This is good. Oh. No, you can't pick up your arrows anymore. That's weird. Come on, dragon. Be a little more aggressive. I like the animation. The Ender Dragon just fly through an obsidian pillar. Huh. That just went after the Ender Dragon. I swear. There is going to have been so much editing in this fight. Honestly, the thing that most scares me about this dragon is that it's going to knock me off the edge while I go searching. Entry point. How sad is that? Ah! Aha! This looks significantly like that's the entrance. Yes, so I want to kill you here, Ender Dragon. Come at me! That sound effect is pretty awesome. Oh, thanks to you. That was a nice sound effect. And let's see. I wonder if we carry on a staircase up from here. Not quite exactly central, but looks like it might just be a bit too far. Oh, just a little bit too far. Quick way back from the Nether Fortress, though. I mean, the End Fortress. Very quick way back. And there's our egg, which we're not going to collect for now. So... Yay! Well, I think that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching. We got a little bit done. Most importantly, killing that annoying thing. So, next episode, I believe, we'll have a little bit more of the storage room done for you to see at the start. There's not much more than looking at it to do for the moment, because the building of it is fairly tedious and repetitive. But I think we will start work on an Enderman farm tomorrow. Next episode. I hope you've liked this slightly more melodious. Melodious, that's a nice word. Melodious episode. Aside from getting rid of Stu the sound guy, I am going to probably be having a little bit of music throughout from now on, just to set the mood and keep things interesting. Thank you for watching. This is Sai. Have a nice day. Goodbye.